In general terms, panchayat means assembly of 5 members. In India, distribution of power is at 3 levels: central, state, and local self-government institute. Local government. In rural areas, such powers are given to Gram Panchayat. In this respect, according to the provision of Constitution, Gram Panchayat has freedom to frame plans for development and social welfare. This decision is taken by Gram Panchayat through Gram Committee. The reason behind it is local people can understand the problems and can solve it properly. In India, since ancient time, Gram Panchayat is working as a milestone. In India, after the implementation of Panchayati Raj Act, this panchayat has become financially sound for its development plans. The responsibility of the state is reduced and central government directly deposits the finance in the development project of Gram Panchayat. Functions of Panchayat. The following responsibility are fulfilled by panchayat in respect to rural development and social services: public cleanliness arrangement, facility for public health, arrangement of rural primary school, planning for water facility for rural area, road facility for village.